for that origin. Let's start off with episode one of Ballads and Bloodied Blades, written by some idiot called Declan DeBarra and directed by some genius called Sarah O'Gorman. All right.
Hi, my name is Declan DeBarra. I'm the showrunner on The Witcher Blood Origin, and I'm going to take you on a wee trip around Arborfield Studios where we're filming. And we're going to start in our tiny, tiny, wee, wee, wee little stage one. It's a tiny, tiny little place where we're building our tiny, tiny little sets.
My new favorite building is props. They're all talented, cool kids in there. It's just a madhouse of cool things. I can't really show you anything, but I can show you one thing. This is when they say no animals were harmed, we build all our own animals, so we needed fish.
They built him a little scarf, very smart eel. Sorry.
So one of the best parts about writing a show like this is creating something on paper and dreaming it up, and then these talented people here bring it to life. This is one of our sets. This is one of our underwater sets. Not many people know this, but Blood Origin is set completely underwater. It's the origin of the elves. They have gills in this particular world. This will actually be repurposed in season 6 of The Witcher, where it becomes a drowner bar. Another thing that I really like about this season is that we are using real beasts. No CGI, no nothing. So we've actually genetically engineered our own beasts. We store them here in these containers. We feed them 3 or 4 times a day with recalcitrant writers. We need COVID testing, and we do that constantly to make sure everybody's safe. This is where we test our ghouls. And despite this being a huge place, as you can see, it's massive and it stretches on and on and on, it's not going to be big enough for the world of The Witcher Blood Origin. So we're going to have to take you somewhere else.
We're not just going to be filming on set. This is an epic show. So we need epic. You know, something like the earth has vomited up mountains out of nowhere. Yeah. That'll do. So the fun thing about Blood Origin is that we get to tell the story of what happened before the books, before the conjunction of spheres, the big calamitous event that happened that merged the world of monsters and men. And that is going to be the world of The Witcher Blood Origin. And we can't wait for you to see it.
Watch The Witcher Blood Origin. Stream it.